he got so much stronger. And that's the thing I admired about him so much, is he was as hard as me, better.
You see, you wouldn't ask why the rose that grew from the concrete had damaged petals. On the contrary, we would all celebrate its tenacity. We would all love its will to reach the sun. Well, we are the roses. This is the concrete. These are my damaged petals.
Don't ask me why. Johnson's there. It is touchdown! Touchdown! Calvin Johnson! And the legend is born!
As the head athletic director.
Yes, okay. Because he's been an assistant before, right?
To Mike Garrett, USC, as Reggie Ball loads, throws deep for Calvin Johnson, who can win it in the air. And he did it again at the 24-yard line.
43, blitz is on. Ball is back, pass. Oh, what a catch! You talk about the playmaker, and Calvin Johnson went behind himself to get that one at the NC State 32.
No, he's got skills. Now watch it from this point on. Comes inside, flattens out, stops on a dime. You see, you get it.
With the second pick in the 2007 NFL Draft, the Detroit Lions take wide receiver Calvin Johnson, Georgia Tech.
You know, when you think about Calvin Johnson, first thing that comes to mind is his ability to change the defense. You had to make sure wherever he lined up, your defense was shifted that way because of his ability to vertically run through your defense.
That's me. I'm not the one to go talk about myself or show more.